Miss Me Sonia, welcome back to my channel. I know that the first thing that comes to our mind whenever we hear the word short clothes is uncomfortability, society, tanning, or you know, just how would you literally survive in them, and so many other different factors. But trust me guys, market is changing and so is the different options available in market in terms of short clothes. And thanks to Instagram influencers, because they teach us in so many ways we can style one garment. So today we will be talking about all of that. Also, I know that in summer, it becomes a bit difficult to style short clothing items. So this video is kind of like a combination of all of that together. So without wasting any further time, let's just quickly get into the video. Alright, so the first clothing item which I think every type of girl should have in her closet is a pair of good bodysuit. Now this one is from Forever 21 and I got this from Myntra, and I remember this one priced at ₹9.99. The best part is it's in cotton fabric and it's in extra size small. Extra small size, I'm so sorry. And you know, I get so many DMs and mails from you guys that you are not able to find any good top which will hug your body perfectly, and these pieces are perfect for that. Now one thing that you have to keep in mind whenever you go shop bodysuits is that you should always check its bottom part. Now this one comes with a flap like so. So it's like very easy whenever you go to washroom. You do not always have to get completely naked, which is the problem we usually find in bodysuits. I hope that they will soon find a solution for that. Now, these comes in so many different fabrics. These come in so many different sleeve sizes. So choice is yours. You can choose any according to your preference. Now, I have one more bodysuit which looks kind of like this one. Now the best part is that it comes with a padding inside which gives an additional support. This is not exactly a bodysuit, this is actually a bathing suit. Like it comes in a swimwear category, and this does not come with any flap at the bottom part because it's a swimwear. I usually wear this one whenever I have to go to any event or any night parties and things like that. You just wear it, and you can wear any pants or any skirt or any jeans on top of it, and you are just good to go. You do not have to do a lot with these. And this one is from Amante. This is in size small, and this one was priced at ₹2,395. I know a bit expensive, but trust me guys, the quality is amazing. It's like one time investment, and this will just be with you like forever. But I'm actually selling it, so if any one of you is interested, you can check the first link in the description box down below. And yeah, next clothing item which I think every girl should have is a pair of good strappy top like the one I'm wearing right now. Now this one is completely plain, and this one I got is from Forever 21. The reason I got this is because of its fabric. It's so rich and you do not have to do a lot with it. Even if you're going somewhere out, you can just throw a jacket or any shirt on top of it and you'll be just good to go. It also keeps you very light in summers. And by wearing anything on top of it just keeps you away from tan. So yeah, I would suggest you to have at least two types of strappy tops in your wardrobe. One is plain, any solid color, and second one something like this, floral fancy. This you can wear it whenever you have to go for a brunch or girls day out or anything. It is just so perfect. And also you can either wear it like this, or you can wear any jacket on top of it, any blazer if there's a formal event, and you'll be just perfect. Now these kind of tops just adds an additional edge to any look, and you'll be just sorted for the rest of your life. You can either wear it like so, or you can add anything on top of it and you'll be just good to go. Third clothing item which I think every type of girl should have in her closet, at least one piece of it, and I would highly recommend this one, is a pair of good lacy sexy bralette. Imagine you're wearing anything deep, just wear it inside it and you'll be just good to go. You'll be good for like the whole day. And this one I remember I got from eBay last year I guess, and this one was for ₹600 or ₹700 something. But I still have it. It's just like one time investment and you'll be good for like another 4 to 5 years. Trust me, which is like a perfect deal guys. And instead of wearing a plain black camisole inside, you can wear this. Now lace details just give an additional edge. They make you look more stylish, so put together, and just love them. Next, I would suggest you to have at least a good crop top like so. This is not a regular crop top that you see in market. I got this one from Incense Razori Garden, and this one was for ₹8.99 something, but I got it in sale for ₹4.99. Thanks. This one has some metallic texture on it and I like it for that. I can either wear it in day or maybe wear it in night. Do so many things with this one, and I think instead of having the regular crop tops, try to look for more different varieties of it like so, and you'll be just good to go. And if you're conscious about crop tops showing too much of your belly area, then I would suggest you to wear anything high-waisted with it. Other than that, you can also wear anything on top of it as well, maybe shirt or any loose shirt or any kimono or jacket, and tie a knot in front so that it will help you. Next thing that I'm about to recommend, you guys will think that I'm crazy, but that's actually a life savior, guys. It's a pair of good 90. Yes, I am crazy. I have actually two of them. One is in light color and one is like super pigmented color. This one is from Wakol. This is a Japanese lingerie brand, and this one was for around 2500 something, and this one is from Amante, and I don't remember the price of it, but it was around that price only. Now, I am not at all recommending you guys to wear it as it is. No, you can wear it with a tee inside, with any shirt inside, and you can play around with accessories. Now, the only reason I am recommending you guys to have at least one of these in your wardrobe is because of its details. These kind of fabrics just add so much elegance to your whole look. You look more put together, you look so stylish, and without doing any efforts. Now, lace and these net or mesh details just adds to the whole look and just makes you look more stylish effortlessly. You can either wear it as a dress as well. You can pair it with any skirt on the bottom part, or you can just fold them like so, or wear it with any jeans. So many different things. So possibilities are endless. So you can definitely play around with them. Now, I would highly recommend you to have at least a pair of good slip dress in your wardrobe. This one is from Zara in size extra small, and the reason why I like it is because of its fabric. It is so light and smooth on skin, and you can either wear it as it is and just throw anything on top of it if you're just not comfortable with this tiny straps going on here. And other than that, you can do a lot of styling with it. Even if you do not want to do a lot of styling with this one, just don't do it. Just throw anything on top of it or just wear anything inside it, and you're just good to go. Perfect on the days when you do not feel like wearing a lot of things, or when you do not feel like playing around with things or your clothes in your wardrobe. So this is like perfect for those days. Now, in addition to crop tops, you can totally invest in blouse tops like so. They look like blouse, but I actually wear them as crop top. The reason why I personally invested in this piece is because this looks so 90s. I usually like to pair it with my high-waisted denim, but again, my belly area is showing, and if I am not comfortable with it, I am like normally comfortable with it. But just to show you guys, you can actually put anything on top of it and just tie a knot and you'll just good to go. And this is in cotton fabric, and this one is from actually VAMI. This one I remember I got from a mall, the Lifestyle Mall in Rohini, if you guys are aware about that mall. So yeah, I got this one from there. So yeah, perfect cotton sweat absorption. Now, this one is my favorite piece, guys. This one is something that I got from Janpath. You guys must be thinking, why am I showing you a whole fabric? No, this is actually a wrap around skirt, what do you call it? It is something like that. This one is in pure cotton fabric, and I just love the print all over. You can wear it in so many different ways, and this one comes in all sizes because it is just a wrap around skirt. And this one comes in small to medium length or full length also. You can find those in Sarojini, I guess. Just perfect piece for summer, so lightweight and so smooth on skin. Such a nice summery piece for summer. I just love it. And you can do so many things with that. You know, on days when you do not feel like doing a lot with your styling, you can just wear this and any plain tee on top of it and you're just good to go. So basically, these short clothing items are like staple for any wardrobe. you can do so many different things with them. And on days when you do not feel like wearing the same tee and jeans, you can play around with these items. And these items are like one-time investment, and you'll be good for like another, I don't know how many years, depends on how much you wear them. So yeah, these were my short clothing recommendations for you guys. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and do let me know which piece was your favorite, and I'll see you next time. Bye.